digging tool again, dang it.
I'm gonna dig for 10 targets. Pull tab. There she is. Plug is clean. Let's put the eye back in.
Bye.
like I thought. It's target number 4. So like I said, I'm just going to go to 10 and just call it. I had a few minutes to burn while I was in the area, so... We are next to some picnic benches, so I'm sure there's going to be a lot of bottle caps around here. And I don't have my bottle rejection on right now. $42, probably a penny. It's going to be right on top. But it looks like a penny. Penny's still there. Bottle cap. If I don't check, it's to the left. A couple targets there. It's getting cold, man. I might not make it to 10. Holy moly. penny. Wow, this thing is like...
Uh-oh.
It's a Zinkin, but it's like flattened. It is so bizarre. There could be other targets here. No? Yeah? It sound like more targets. It's on the sidewall. Here, just by the way this thing was ringing, so hold on a second, let's see what else. Pitch tone right now, and it's clippings. When it starts to clip, there's more than like all right, there's something else here. Target number 9. We got one more left, guys. It looks like a ring, but it's a darn pull tab. When you start to see the little shiny like that, and the outline of what could possibly be a ring, you get a little excited. But, alright guys, thanks for watching. 10 targets, and I found 2 targets. Up 11 cents, so thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it. Alright guys, here's my finds. 11 pieces. One was a surface find. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. So, 10 targets. And out of those 10 targets was a dime and a zinkin. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you guys on the next hunt. Bye.